Hey everyone, we're here to listen to Frank Sinatra's Come Dance With Me. The last time we listened to Frank Sinatra was in the first 10 albums that we listened to on the channel, and I gotta say, I'm honestly surprised that more people have not been on me to listen to or engage with Frank Sinatra media. I think I underestimated how big of a figure he really was, and perhaps remains today. I try not to read any of the bios going into these albums or these artists. I try to go in as blind as possible, which is maybe kind of a fallacy, something I shouldn't be doing, but it's what I've been doing thus far. However, I couldn't help but notice a couple of months back that on the page here for Frank Sinatra, it says, Frank Sinatra was arguably the most important musical figure of the 20th century. His only real rivals for the title being Elvis Presley and the Beatles. And I haven't read anything beyond that, but that is a hell of a claim. They're not saying the 1950s. They're saying arguably the most important musical figure in the 20th century. Bigger than MJ, bigger than Prince, bigger than the Beatles, Elvis, Nickelback. The greats, you know? And on top of that, in addition to, you know, being incredibly prolific with his albums, I mean, we've got, like, about 10 that he did just in the 1950s, and I would like to engage with more of them. But in addition to that, the guy also is in hella movies, so something I've been doing on the sly is going through and getting a bunch of his movies. And, I wanted to know if you guys would ever want to watch any of these in the same way we've been doing the Elvis movies, so... You know, he starts all the way back in, like, the 40s, and he's got some classics that I've heard of, like, From Here to Eternity. Just some goofy stuff here. Around the World in 80 Days, I assume, because that's an ensemble cast, that he is just one of the many there. Ocean's 11. I didn't know that he originated the Ocean's franchise, which is interesting. And then, of course, The Manchurian Candidate, which I've never seen, but has a remake with Denzel Washington, who's one of my favorite actors. I didn't know how impactful he was. I didn't know what a big figure he was. I'm here for the Frank Sinatra if you guys are, if you want to engage further. And with that, we're going to get it going. This is a 12-track LP. We do have some bonus tracks. We'll see if time permitting we can fit those in, but they won't count towards our official rating of the album. Frank Sinatra, Come Dance With Me in 3, 2, 1.
Hey there, cutes, put on your dancing boots and come dance with me.
All right.
Come dance with me, what an evening for some terpsichore. Pretty face, I know a swinging place. Come on, dance with me. Romance with me on a crowded floor.
That's a little
and
weird.
And while the rhythm swings, what lovely things I'll be saying. Cause what is dancing but making love set to music playing? Come on, come on, come on, come on and dance with me.
Pretty stereoed here.
Hey there, cutes, put on your bassy boots and come dance with me. Come dance with me, what an evening for some terpsichore.
I don't know
pretty
what that is.
Face, I know a swinging place. And while the rhythm swings, what cuckoo things I'll be saying. For what is dancing? Making love set to music.
Not quite. Not quite. All right, that was a good start. I like that one. That was catchy. All right, we're moving. We're moving.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet just as sure as you live. Something gotta give, something gotta give, something gotta give.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
When an irrepressible smile such as yours
okay
warms an old implacable heart such as mine. Don't say no because I insist. Somewhere, somehow, oh. Someone's gotta be kissed.
Oh man, okay.
So on guard, who knows what the fates might have in store.
He's smooth.
Fight, 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 mm. Fight it with all.
Oh my god.
Might. Chances are some heavenly star spangled night.
My goodness.
We'll find out just as sure as we live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gonna give. Fight, fight, fight it with all of your might. Chances are that some heavenly star spangled night. We'll find out just as sure as we live. Something gotta give, something gotta give, something gotta give.
Mm.
Something gotta give, something gotta give. Oh, let's tear it up.
All right. That was excellent also. I think we're smoothly transitioning into the big band of it better by starting with it also.
Just in time, I found you just in time.
Oh man.
Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed. Nowhere to go, for love came just in time. You found me just in time,
mm.
And changed my lonely life that lovely day.
This is crazy.
Now you are here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear, and change my lonely life that love. Lonely life that love.
I like how self-deprecating he is on these songs. Like, I like how he just talks about how he's a piece of shit and he has an implacable heart and all this stuff. He's not blaming anyone else for being alone. He's alone because he is a bitter man, and I like that. Music doesn't do that today. At least not rap music.
Dancing in the dark till the tune ends. We're dancing in the dark and it soon ends. We're waltzing in the wonder of why we're here.
Mm.
Dancing in the dark.
Now, when you say dancing in the dark, and you said
what
dancing is making love.
What though song is old? Hear this heart of mine wailing all the time. Tell me that we're.
Whoa. This is a pretty dynamic song. It's moving about.
Dancing in the dark.
All right, not bad. Not as immediately catchy as like something's gotta give, but not bad. Mm-hmm.
Be wise, be smart, behave. My heart, don't upset your card when she's so close. Be soft,
your card,
be sweet, but be discreet. Don't go off your beat. She's so close for comfort.
Mm.
too close for comfort. Please, not again.
Okay, okay.
Too close to know just when to say when. Be firm, be fair, be sure, beware. On your guard, take care. While there's such temptation, one thing leads to another. Too late to run for cover. She's much too close for comfort now. Too close for comfort. Please, not again. too close to know just when to say when.
Nice. These have all been really good so far.
Could have danced all night. Could have danced.
Every song is like a reset. Then you gotta like chill out and then it'll build.
I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. Why all at once my heart took flight. I only know.
Ooh, that bass. That was great.
Began to dance with me. I could have danced, 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 danced all night.
Every time I realize I'm jamming. When did this happen?
I could have danced, 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 danced all night.
All right. Interesting. Okay. Let's hear what you got. What do you got?
Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week.
Oh, okay.
'Cause that's the night that my sweetie and I dance cheek to cheek.
Okay.
I don't mind Sunday night at all. That's the night friends come to ball.
Hey.
And Monday to Friday's a gas. And another week goes past. But Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week. I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually seek.
What the hell?
Until I hear you at the door. Till you're in my arms once more. Saturday night is the loneliest night.
Wait, so you end up with the girl? So why is it lonely? What's the problem?
Hey now, Saturday night is the loneliest night of the week. And I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually seek. Until I hear you rap on the door. Till you're in my arms once more. Saturday night is the loneliest night of the week.
It seems like Saturday evening is maybe a little lonely, but then the night is fine. Oh no, there's a typo in my track list.
Day in,
it says day in doot.
Day out. Same old hoodoo follows me about. Same old pounding in my heart whenever I think of you. And darling, I think of you day in and day out. Day out. Day in. I needn't tell you how my days begin.
tingle, one possibility in view. That possibility of maybe seeing you.
All right. Someone about to solo? I feel like we're about to get a little solo there. They were like encouraging someone, but they weren't gonna do it. They got scared. Because that was the opening for someone to do a... Not bad. Not bad. It was pretty. Not as many vocal earworms as I was hoping for this time around.
Heaven.
Okay, cheek to cheek.
I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Like a gambler's luckiest.
You want me to sing this one to you guys? I know the words.
When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't boot me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
That's not the word.
Dance with me. I want my arm about you. That charm about you.
You just don't have the Ellen Louie, you know? You just don't have it like they got it.
I'm in heaven. Out together dancing. Out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Ella and Louie, bro. You can't touch them. Nobody can. Baubles, bangles, and beads. What's a bauble? What's a bangle? Like a tiger?
Baubles, bangles, hear how they jing jingling. Baubles, bangles, bright shiny beads. Sparkles, spangles, your heart will sing, sing-a-ling-a.
All right.
Bubbles, bangles, and bees. He may buy you ring, ring-a-ling-a. I've heard that's where it leads.
Oh, God. I like this one. It's silly, though.
And be bubbles, bangles.
Why is it always this alliteration with the bees? Like bewitched, bothered, and bewildered?
Sparkles, spangles, your heart will sing, sing-a-ling-a, wearing bubbles, bangles.
It's hard to take it seriously.
Someday he may buy you a ring, ring-a-ling-a. I've heard that's where it leads.
I've heard that as well. First you get them baubles, and then you get them rings.
Bangles. And them cool beads.
Cool beads. You gotta get them the cool ones. Don't get them the lame beads. That one was kinda interesting.
When I look at you.
Okay, all right.
A beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it play. I can feel it start, then it melts away. Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing?
beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet and the words are true. The song is you.
That's pretty.
Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? That beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet and the words are true. The song is you.
That one was pretty. I like that one. It was a little catchy there, a little interesting narrative focus. This is the last track, if that wasn't clear. Yeah.
Alone on the floor. It's the last song they're playing.
This one is so delicate.
The orchestra's yawning.
You should leave them, bro. Come on. I hate to be that person at a restaurant, you know? Showing up like 10 minutes before they close. Like, nah. Get out.
And save me the first dance in your dreams.
Alright, so that's the end of the album proper, but we got time for the bonus tracks.
We've got nothing.
Who the fuck? What the fuck?
In common.
That's our record, and I'm hungry. You can hear it in my stomach. So we're gonna exclude the bonus tracks from official discussion, but I will say that they were all really good. And I'm curious about the, was it Keeley something? Keeley Smith, yeah. I don't know what's up with that, but that was cool. I don't know if they have a collab project or maybe they were in a movie together or something. I'm not really sure, but I like that back and forth they were doing, and I wish that was more commonplace at the moment in the records that we're listening to. Maybe it is, and I'm just listening to the wrong ones. But like, you know, Ella and Louie, I love that back and forth style. We got Charlie waking up. He's 'cause he knows it's breakfast time. What's up, bud? It's basically more of what I expected. I think actually on the first listen I did enjoy this more than, I really did warm up to that record a lot. So who's to say which one will end up being superior in my mind? Cheek to Cheek is not as good as Ella and Louie, as always. Saturday Night went kind of crazy. Bobbles, Bangles, and Beads. I can't even say it. Bobbles, Bangles, and Beads was kind of nice. Actually, The Last Dance was like a very tender, it, you know, there, I have to give props to the fact that there is some semblance of concept to this record at the very, very minimal level where it's like songs are lyrically about dancing. I mean, obviously sonically, right? They're all kind of going for that big band swing aesthetic and stuff like that and making them kind of danceable and movable like that. But you have the Come Dance With Me to start with. You have The Last Dance at the end there, you know. you have I Could Have Danced All Night when you flip the record over. I don't know. There's enough cohesion and a through line there that makes that kind of compelling. And he kind of does that with all of his records. You know, he'll say, here's Songs for Swinging Lovers. Here's, you know, Nobody Cares. That's a record. I wasn't deprecating there. I like this record. And then the bonus tracks were all fire. And I don't know why that's such a common occurrence, because that happened with the Buddy Holly record that we just listened to. I have to assume that those are because, like, it's like a CD reissued 20, 30, 40 years later. And so then it's like tacking on songs that were popular around that same time, you know, like the big singles or whatever. That's my assumption there anyway. But I'm not really sure about the Keeley Smith thing, why she's on there, if they work together or what. In any case, that's going to do it for this episode. This is episode 49 of our little series of listening to albums from the 1950s, which means our next record will be, of course, number 50. I did ask if anybody thought they knew what it was. Got a couple of guesses. All incorrect. Every single one of them incorrect. All will be revealed very soon. This has been a really fun journey. I'm at a point now, we kind of got to a tipping point at around album 35-ish, I feel like, where I had enough albums that I liked, you know, whether in the B tier or the A tier, or like half of them being solid enough in the C tier there, you know, that I can now just shuffle all of these albums and I just hear a lot of good music now, and it's great, and it's all music that I wasn't listening to, you know, 6 months ago. So it's been great. I've been having a lot of fun. It's been great chatting with you guys. You guys have been super cool, recommending albums and just staying tuned and staying with it, and I really appreciate it. So here's to 49 albums. Here's to 49 more. I got way more. We got way more to do. That's for damn sure. So thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for staying tuned. Hope to see you next time. Peace.